In this video, I am going to show you how to enable the internet speed indicator on the status bar in this device. So simply in this device, on the notification panel, you can see this is the internet speed indicator in this device. If you browse anything, now you can see the change. You can see the change, right? So now I will show you how to enable the internet speed indicator on the status bar in this device. So without any third party application, we can enable the internet speed indicator in this device. Okay, for this, go to settings and tap on the option notification and status bar. So in this page, you can see the option real time network speed. We need to turn on this option. If I turn off this one, now you can see that option is not there. To enable the internet speed indicator on the status bar, turn on this option. Now you can see the internet speed indicator on the status bar, right? Now I am going to search something in this device. Now you can see the change. Okay, so simply without any third party application, you can enable or you can find the internet speed indicator on the status bar in this device. So hope you guys enjoy this video. If you like this one, please like and share, and don't forget to subscribe the channel for more updates. Thank you for watching. Thank you. Bye bye.